Bu yapı, geçmişte yapmış olduğumuz olayları ve eylemleri anlatmak için kullanılır. İngilizce'de, geçmiş zamanda düzenli fiiller kullanarak olumlu cümle oluştururken, fiillerin sonuna, the, di anlamına gelen, ed eklenir.
I watched TV. They played basketball yesterday.
We walked in the forest last week. I visited my grandparents yesterday.
Tim climbed mountain.
Tom learned skiing last year.
Judy stayed in a tent last summer.
They played snowball last winter.
It rained a lot yesterday.
I helped my dad last weekend.
The movie started at 7 p.m.
They joined a safari tour in Africa.
I listened to radio after dinner.
My father washed the car yesterday.
It was cold. I closed the window. We danced at the party.
They lived in Bursa in 2010. Mustafa Kemal Atatürk died in 1938.
Wendy studied maths exam yesterday.
Tina and Kevin married 10 years ago.
Jack tried diving last summer.
I didn't watch TV.
They didn't play tennis last week.
We didn't stay in a tent.
Jack was ill yesterday. He didn't join the party.
David didn't climb mountain.
Hans didn't finish his homework.
My father didn't wash the car last week. Did you watch Spider-Man yesterday?
Yes, I did.
Did you climb mountain on your holiday?
Yes, I did.
Did you study exam?
Yes, I did.
Did you join the party last night?
No, I didn't.